Hello, in this video I'm gonna show you how to disable or enable controller vibration in Mortal Kombat 11. First, press an option button and then go to right or left to toggle it off or on. Then press an option button and press on the yes to approve changes. That's all for today. Don't forget to like and subscribe. See you next time.